गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास प्रियदर्शनी हाई स्कूल। आई एम मिसेस ससरा, योर सोशल टीचर। चिल्ड्रन थिंक ऑल आर फाइन, ऑल आर सेफ एंड साउंड एट होम चिल्ड्रन। सो वी हैव वेस्टेड मच टाइम, नाउ लेट स्टार्ट विद आवर स्टडीज। ओके, सो इन द लास्ट इंट्रोडक्शन क्लास आई हैव टोल्ड यू अबाउट द Earth, planets and all. So today we are going to learn about our third planet, that is Earth. Earth is the only planet that revolves round the sun in our solar system. Okay. So एक Earth is धरती, वो एक ही ऐसी planet है जो sun के, that is rotate होता है. Okay, it rotates. Then it is the only planet इन अवर यूनिवर्स दैट सपोर्ट्स लाइफ। ओके, अर्थ ही एक ऐसा प्लानट है जो जिस पर लाइफ एग्जिस्ट होती है। ओके, दैट इज ह्यूमन बींग्स, प्लांट्स, वी ऑल एग्जिस्ट ऑन अर्थ। सो अर्थ इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज ब्लू प्लानट बिकॉज इट लुक्स ब्लू फ्रॉम द स्पेस बिकॉज ऑफ द सीज। वो बीच नीचे सीज वह रहते हैं ना, जब अपन स्पेस से जब अपने अर्थ को देखते हैं तो इट लुक्स लाइक द It looks blue. That is why we say that it is a blue planet. Okay. So more than 70% of the Earth's surface is covered with water. ये तो सबको पता है कि 70% अपने planet Earth पे 70% we have water and 30% is covered with the land. Okay. You can see in these pictures that this side, which is to my left, is Earth, which is covered with water, and to my right is, you can see that is covered with the land. Then all the humans, trees and land animals live in this 30% land area. Okay, so life exists on the 30% of land. Okay, then we have Earth has three layers. Okay, that is crust, mantle and core. Okay, so you can see the inner part of the earth is covered with three layers, that is one is called as crust, first is crust, then mantle, then core. Okay, till here you all have understood children. We are talking about our planet Earth. I think I am very clear with whatever I am telling you. If you are unable to understand, please listen to my video again and again. So again we have four main seasons here. Okay, that is summer season, winter season, monsoon season and spring season. Okay, so here you can see the seasons also. So on this earth there are four seasons, as we all know. Okay, so earth it has an atmosphere which consists of nitrogen, oxygen and the other gases. This atmosphere looks like, acts like a blanket, okay, and keep harmful radiations of the sun away from us. So here you can see how harmful radiations we get from the sun. Upon वी कैन नॉट सी द सन विद द नेकेड आई, है ना, अपन सन को देख सकते क्या? नहीं, कभी भी नहीं देख सकते। इसके बहुत हार्मफुल रेज रहते हैं, बहुत इफेक्टिव रेडिएशंस रहते हैं अपने को। सो ये जो एटमोसफियर, अर्थ में जो एटमोसफियर है, विच इज़ कवर्ड विद द एटमोसफियर, दैट एटमोसफियर इट प्रोटेक्ट्स द हार्मफुल रेडिएशंस ऑफ द सन। देर आर हंड्रेड्स ऑफ एलिमेंट्स, इंपॉर्टेंट एलिमेंट्स इन द इनर सर्फेस ऑफ द अर्थ। Okay, I'm going to give you examples. That is, we can see gold, we get gold, we get silver, then we get iron. Okay, then we get diamond, we get petroleum. All these products we get from the inner surface of the earth. Okay children, are you all able to understand me? I think I'm clear. Okay, so if you have any doubts, you should ask me. Okay, you should always try to save the earth as it is our motherland. Clear children? Did you all understand me? Okay, Have a nice day.